Fred Funk, winner of the 2007 Mayakoba Classic.
Fred, what does the Mayakoba Golf Classic mean to you, and how have you seen it grow over its first 5 years?
Well, the Mayakoba Classic was the first PGA Tour event in Mexico, and it was really a big deal at the time. And I've seen the tournament grow tremendously since then. It's really become popular. I know the first year I won, a lot of guys were kind of waiting to see what the venue was like and how we were treated, and nothing but good news came back, and they all came the second year. It was a much stronger field the second year, and that's probably why I didn't win. But it's a great tournament and a great venue with great growth. It's getting more popular each year.
And what is your favorite memory of the Mayakoba Golf Classic?
Well, winning, obviously, but it was a great time. It was great weather, really, really a great design Norman golf course, and I obviously remember the playoff with Contreras and making that putt on the 10th hole in the playoff. That was a big deal.